Outstanding. Fast long serve, according to ITTF.com. Down the line, won the Japan Open before recently. Oh, what a turn to cover the... Better response. TTF shared it too. Backhand over the table. In the backhand. Wow. Dealt with the. Oh, the touch on both. Two points in a row, near point of fight out here. No. Loaded with very quick, especially in the backhand. Against two serves, 2-0 lead. Even recovering the net in the backhand. The power from oh, clever idea, perfect. Fast long serve and an out. That's a tough way to receive the again, the open line. Biggest test he's had yet this tournament here. Perfectly played by. Oh, turns the court. Should make that quite clear. Oh, what a combination. Point lead here. What patient. And the spinny backhand tie. Fools Zhu Xin. Oh, fooled once again. Outstanding pressure. Oh, it sits up a little bit high this. Another game point. Right down the line. Over the opponent, that is. Fast long. Tough way to go once again. The Pong, Fan Zhendong in the semifinals. Oh, there's an answer. Down the line, the turn. One big shot. Right off the bounce, the time. Spinny, spinny. Oh, the net on that left. Down by one. Just too strong in this round. Those losses, it's not over yet. Slower spin. takes the out of the timeout. That ball's too tough. Just one once again. Right on the line, Xu Xin can't. Backhand does it, the quick back. And it wasn't a win by a lot, just 3 points, but every other game decided by two. Beautiful backhand from rarely from behind. Oh, there we go.
Hootie.
Well, if she got another net ball for Xu Xin. Wow. Xu Xin. Right back down the line. Players section, I believe, not too far. Not over yet. Sky lob. Oh, tries to go inside. What? 4-5? 4-4, rather. I was waiting to see in his way, or could have gone his way, and didn't. Xu Xin very strong, incredibly well to be up by one, 3-1 in games. Lin Wei, most dominant player on the Chinese national team. Side. Only Xu Xin. Staying alive. Cloudwalker takes it, the step around, the bread and butter pounds his chest, and the fans race to the barriers, autographs awaiting. What a performance. Xu Xin, the only player.